Greetings, Divine Ones. Welcome back to Divine Fitness Vlog, where we focus on holistic health, meaning mind, body, and spirit, living the alkaline lifestyle, and raising the vibration with pure love energy.
Hey, biceps!
Hi, Bobby!
Hi!
So today, we're trying another daily harvest meal. This is the tomato wild rice, sweet potato, great northern bean, avocado, miyakite. Maya take. All right, cool. All right, so yes, the instructions. So I'm doing it on the stove top here. I got the. All right, Bassett. So we're doing the sweet potato and wild rice hash. So for stove top, put into a pan, cover over medium heat. For 4 to 5 minutes, add 1 to 2 tablespoons of water or broth if needed, and then you can do it for microwave also. But I like to keep it on the stove top and not get that extra radiation from the from the microwave. So let's open this up.
Daily harvest is definitely for you if you're looking for simple, convenient, delicious meal prep that is all plant-based and organic. Yes. Okay. All right. I'm liking this. I'm loving this. Okay. All right, it's a win for the sweet potato hash. I'm really feeling it. Big ups to Daily Harvest. So if you join Daily Harvest with the link in my description box and the pinned comments below, you'll get $25 off of your first purchase. Thank you so very much, Divine Ones, for tuning in. I really love and appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you to all my subscribers, and if you're new here, please subscribe to the channel, tap the bell icon to turn on all notifications, and remember, Divine Ones, true wealth is true health, so seek truth and love yourself. Until next time, peace, love, and light.